experiment. It will probably fall apart. You're going to ask, if he comes against you, you can bend him and soften outside rein. You're going to ask, you're going to make the circle bigger. You're going to ask for a longer trot. Only go bigger if he's on the bit. Okay, now bring him back, softening him as you bring him back. Bend and soften, bend and soften. Come up, bring him back, we said. All right, toes are up, heels are down, knees are open. Let's go ahead and send him forward just a little bit. That doesn't mean you go forward. It means he steps more under from behind. This is lovely. And now finesse him and bring him back. Bend him left, soften him outside, slow the posting. Right. Make your circle bigger. Open the outside rein. Keep it simple. Okay. Good. How nice. Let's go for a longer trot. Finesse him and go longer trot. You know he's going to put his head up when you ask him to go forward. This is why I like them a little bit deep. And now soften him in the bridle and slow the posting down and bring him back. Work it outside rein. Good. All right, could probably shorten the reins a smidge. Easy. All right, shortening the reins is not an invitation to go forward, Hickory. He's such a
turkey.
Yes. Outside rein, soften him. Good. Soften him. Outside rein. Good. Oh, anyways, we're going to slow our posting. Posting, slow the posting. So you've got to learn, like, so there you slowed the posting, he transitioned and he's hanging on you. So this is another, you got to learn how to slow the posting, bring him back, and not have him hang on you. Well, I can't slow the posting and ask him to be soft at the same time. Well, yes, you can. And yes, you will.
I have to learn how to. Yes, I will.
And I know we've done that before.
Yes.